Those of you who are new to the internet, this is YouTube. This is a nice high resolution digital camera trying to bring you the essence of YouTube. This is one man's page. Remember, that's the link. And remember, you can't edit out. You don't have a subscribe button. This is one man's channel.
Don't worry about that.
Let's go down and see if one man's job. This is YouTube. You do your videos and talk to people. People have the opportunity to talk. Let's see what the guy below said. Here they go. We all just can't get along, can't we all just get along? Okay. We can all get along. Nigger slave. Creator. Stupidest channel on YouTube. I got the stupidest channel on YouTube. Let's see the channel title. This is what his channel looks like. This is YouTube. This is YouTube, people. This is YouTube. This is YouTube. Who wants to police ourselves? Am I fighting with you? Or am I fighting with this people? What do these people want? They tell you in their description. What do they stand for? They tell you what they stand for. I would play some of their videos and all that. Thank you. Am I hating on these people? I got the stupidest channel on YouTube. Well, see, when people complain about shit, they complain about what they don't understand or what they don't know. These people don't know me, and I don't know them. But I can pass judgment on them right now. You know why? Because they've already passed judgment on me. That's how they think we would look if they were not in our lives. Sometimes influence hurts. Sometimes influence ruins. What contribute did you give to these people? For anything. Drama? Hate? Hate for what? The people are so messed up and so tore up. Think about this. Your influence has created all this bullshit. Think about it. So please, we need to focus that bullshit someplace else. But you have the right to focus your bullshit any way you want to. So keep doing what it do. It all comes back. You've been too.
Everything else sound good. Wanna hear how good it sound on here?